What's your name?
Hello, my name is Carl.
Carl, how old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
Okay, now I have some questions for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
What's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is volleyball.
How often do you play it?
I usually play it.
Who is your best friend?
My best friend is Thu.
And how does he look like?
She very beautiful.
She is.
She's very beautiful and slim.
Okay, and what does your mother do?
My mother is a master of the rest house.
And where does she work?
She work at home.
What time does she start and finish work?
She start at 5 a.m. and finishes at 10 p.m.
What's your favorite place?
My favorite place is library.
And what do you often do there?
I often read books there.
What subject do you hate at school?
I hate math.
Why?
Because it's difficult.
And what do you always do every day?
I always do the housework.
And what do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a doctor in the future.
Why?
Because I like helping people.
Yes. And what do you like wearing?
I like wearing black t-shirt and black socks.
What do you wear at school?
I wear uniform.
What do you usually wear at home?
I usually wear black t-shirt and black shirt at home.
And what do you like wearing when you go out?
I like wearing pants and shirt when I go out.
Who's your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher is Mr. Do.
What does he look like?
He's very handsome, tall.
Okay, and what does he usually wear in class?
He usually wear black shirt and black pants in class.
Okay, thank you.